Hi viewers, this is Prateek. Welcome to Food Cafe. Today I'm going to show you a very simple way of making a cauliflower 65. So let's go ahead and make a cauliflower 65. To make this simple delicious cauliflower 65, I'm going to start by adding 1 tablespoon of flour and 1 spoon of corn flour, chopped garlic, chopped onions, chopped ginger, little bit of black pepper, half a pinch of MSG, a little bit of sugar, half a pinch of salt, and finally I'm going to add a little bit of red chili paste, which would give a very good color. And now I'm going to finish by adding a little bit of vinegar. So now it's time to mix your batter before you add the cauliflower. Make sure your batter is thick so that the cauliflower just coats. As I have told you, this is an Indo-Asian cuisine. So I'm gonna add a little bit of coriander powder so that it would give nice good Indian flavor. A little bit of cumin and a pinch of red chili powder and a pinch of turmeric. Mix your mixture nicely. Add your cauliflower florets and make sure you coat this cauliflower nicely. Now as you see, my cauliflower is nicely being coated. Now as you see, my cauliflower is perfectly coated with the flour, corn flour, all the spices we added. Now it's time to fry your cauliflower. This would be a perfect snack while you're having your lunch, and also for your evening brunch you can use this as your snacks. Now as you see, my cauliflower 65 is all ready. Let's strain the oil. Make sure you have a tissue so that the excess oil would be taken off. Now as you see, the simple recipe of making a cauliflower 65 is ready. Please do try this recipe, subscribe and leave your comments. I'm gonna go ahead and have my cauliflower.